我有钱呢。卖什么？卖麻吉的。麻吉哇，买给我几个好吗？拜托。哦，中和有几个。哦，这些也看起来蛮好看的。是什么东西啊？这个是自己做的糯米肠。哪一个好吃？这个。多几个。OK。这个要拿几个？这个要拿几个？好吗？
啊，那是什么东西？哇哦，哇哦，热热的呢，一定好吃的哦，买好几个好吗？啊，全部那个那个，那个李长有过来，那个李长，是不是？林长，
哎，对啊，我们郭李长，三角李的，
三角李的，
三角李的，对，你好，啊，要不要吃什么东西？我请客。 等一下进去跟我们厨房一起吃饭好吗？平常进几天我都请客的啊，好吗？谢谢。哦，等一下见好吗？
卖什么啦？你们卖什么？
墨西哥煎饼，全素的墨西哥煎饼，这个可以试试看。哇，感觉好好，Oh my god！ 还有吗？我自己有这两个而已啊。有，我们先给师傅尝尝鲜。先给你尝。我。 带到那边去，OK。我还年轻啊，不用。没关系，没关系。阿亮，我常常带人。感恩感恩。你们那个陪伴的要我。陪伴的，OK。抓的好哎。感谢感谢。坐这里，坐这里。OK。哎，坐这里的哈，坐好。另外一位呢？
那因为现在里面等呢，是不是有没有
跟他买东西？有啊，有。上阵而已啊，OK。还有很多人会出来。 谢谢，感谢。不客气，不客气。我们是同胞嘛，隔壁的。哎，种好一年，卖得好，这里有没有买过？李长。
大家好。
李长。
大家好。
打招呼，李长。
大家好。
我们的家长啊，家长，嗯。打招呼。
大家好。
李长。
大家好。
李长，大家好，大家好。我们家长，李长，哎，第一次看到啊，李长啊，啊，
有点受宠若惊。
李长来，电视的，到现在才有认识，看到你，真的很荣幸。啊，我很荣幸啊，荣幸才是我。 李长来了，打招呼。我们李长来了。哎，李长来了，请大家打招呼。Cheers， 台湾兴隆，修行进步。
敬一下，敬各位师兄师姐，很荣幸来到我们贵宝地。谢谢李长。各位师兄师姐哈，师傅大家晚安，大家好。我是三角里里长哈，我姓郭啊，你们这边是石镇里的。 地址是石镇里的，但是从下面你是石镇一林嘛，哎，啊，就是在三角跟石镇这个边缘所在啊，哈，啊，很荣幸哈，啊，跟你们结缘了哈，啊，今天真的不简单，遇到师傅啊，他就邀请我进来，哦，真的感到很荣幸，哦，啊，祝福大家平安快乐，好，谢谢。
不知道您来，我真的随便跑出去而已。如果您来的话，每个近几天这边都有吃东西，我们都这样吃，所以请你进来的当家人好吗？
这样就比较随和一点，不要太客气了。
对了，你随便进来了，当家人嘛，好吗？
是啊是啊，大家都是一家人。王公关他也跟我说了哈，我们三角这一边景山公园，你们都有帮我们敦亲睦邻哈，啊，做那个义工认养我们的景山公园。以后景山公园漂亮的时候，哦，永远都是感激你们的，谢谢。
您刚好运气好，我们是最爱漂亮的这些，你看我就知道了，大榜样啊，我们很爱干净漂亮，因为这样子不然比较舒服嘛，风水好，我也会懂一些风水了。干净比较好。Good in Taiwan, huh? Good to live in Taiwan, right? You like Taiwan? Yeah. 他们都爱台湾。很喜欢。Oh, I want to introduce to you. It's our chief of village. Li Zhang, 我们家长。家长，第二次来，第一次他来我饶他了，第二次抓到这边吃东西抓到了，桂明叫里长，
建波
多
字字字字字字字字字字字字字字字字字郭志成是他的名字。哎，如果名字太长忘记，就叫里长就好了。
以后各位师兄师姐们多多关照我们三角里真的很高兴你们来这边修行禅坐，这样以后大家都是好邻居好朋友好不好？感谢。各位师兄师姐的热情我真的由衷的感激啦那个师父真的很亲民啦，我第一次从小到现在第一次，以前都在电视上看到他，原来他就是这么亲民，这么客气，
漂亮，
是真的不错啦。今天你们的伙食也是很好，真的，我第一次吃到最好的伙食就是今天。我是真心说的不是假的真的，以前那个人家在办理那个素食餐桌没有这样，这是很高档的，在我觉得是很高档的，你们真的很幸福，我也很幸福，大家都幸福，大家都平安，大家都快乐啊，好，谢谢。
里长，你不知道。因为你来才这样啦，平常他们给我稀饭而已。早上
真的吗？原来你们吃的都这么清苦，今天这么叫澎湃的爹啦。好，谢谢谢谢。
他好活泼啊，那个常来嘛，近几天才来的，因为近几天才有好的吃。平常的早上他们就带来稀饭给我而已，如果我在的话。
那这样不要常来
常来拜托，随时都有东西吃。就近几天比较丰盛一点。
Supreme Master Ching Hai spoke about how she decoded the Korean clairvoyant Namsago's prophecy,in which the word Mae in Chinese actually refers to the country of America.
Even 500 years ago, America did not exist. Originally, the writer only say America, but I say 500 years ago, we don't have that name even. So they did some digging, and they put the word rice. Mae, maybe that's why the Vietnamese still call America nước Mỹ. Yeah, I mean, Mỹ country. But I don't know, and the Chinese, we call them also Mỹ của la. I think from the word Mỹ, yeah. From the old name Mỹ, it become nước Mỹ, yeah. I mean, Mỹ country. Mỹ của, so Mỹ country. It's interesting. Interesting to know history, eh? I know it was not very good in history, but I think it's very interesting. Especially Nam Sa Go. Nam Sa Go, really, really interesting guy.
While everyone was enjoying a Taiwanese or Formosan specialty dessert called ayu jelly, Supreme Master Ching Hai told the story behind it.
Ah, this story. This is called ayu. Yu 就跟那种玉一样啊, it means the precious love, love. Yu just like something you wear, like the green one, the green jade, like that. Okay? Precious stone, huh? And I mean love. Yeah. Long time ago, there was a daughter-in-law was very, very filial, you know? And her mother-in-law was sick. No medicine can cure her. Then she went out and she saw something. It is not like that originally. It's like seeds, you know, similar to a different kind of seed like that. I think it's black. And then she just pray and then something appear like that. A seed, like seed. And then she go home, by some intuition, she wash it and then it become like jelly, like this. And she put some little sweet and lemon like that. And her mother-in-law ate it and she get better and better. That's why they say precious. Love jade, yeah? 这故事我讲对吗? 她岳母生病嘛, 然后没有药医她好, 然后那个 daughter-in-law 很孝顺的, 去外面祷告什么的, 然后我就碰到这些纸啊, 然后她回去就把它洗一洗, 就变成这样子, 她就放一点甜甜这样, 给她的岳母吃, 吃的就病会好呢, 她的爱心啊, 媳妇啊, 的爱心, 所以她叫爱意, 我讲对不对啊? 故事有没有人知道? 没有 我随便讲什么都可以, 没有人知道, 有这种故事是吗? 对啊, 因为爱心的关系啦, okay, now you know the story, like why the name is IE. Also, it looked like jewelry, you know, because it's clear. 看起来很像那些意的一样, 爱就是因为, because of love. Because mostly, you hear a story from mother-in-law and daughter-in-law, they are not good together. But this daughter-in-law is so good, so filial, and so loving, so kind. She prayed to heaven to help her to find some way to cure her mother-in-law. I told you already just now, yeah? Because other medicine cannot. And then the heaven somehow inspired her or told her what to do. Yeah. And then that's what it is, become this, and now everybody likes it. Mostly you don't hear a good story from mother-in-law, daughter-in-law like this, yeah. But in China, we have a lot, yeah. Because sometimes the daughter-in-law come to live with the family of her husband, yeah. And then in our tradition, in Vietnam tradition, in Chinese tradition, your husband's parents is like your parents. You must treat them with utmost reverence and love, yeah, and take care of them just like your own parents, yeah. So maybe because of that, the affection between the daughter-in-law in China or in Vietnam or maybe Korea also are deeper, more real than other daughter and mother-in-law in some other country. That's why this daughter-in-law, she doesn't want to lose her mother-in-law, so she keep praying to heaven to help her mother-in-law to recover. And because of her love, her sincere and pure love for her mother-in-law, heaven helped her to find this. And then she feed it to her mother-in-law and she became better. That's the story, yes. There are other stories also about mother-in-law and parents-in-law also. I don't know if this is from where, but I read it in Vietnamese, nah? There was one family, I don't hear about the husband. I just hear about the daughter-in-law. It's written in the story that daughter-in-law was staying home and taking care of her parents-in-law. And then it seemed like it's a very hard time, you know? People don't have enough food to eat at that time. Somehow there's some disaster, and then people don't have enough food to eat. But every day she still cook very well and give it to her parents the best. But and she don't never eat with the parents. She always serve them until they're done, you know? And then she go and wash. And she always hide herself in a corner of the room, in dark corner, and eat alone. So the parents always ask her to eat with them, but she never ate. Because food are so scarce in these days, so she don't dare to eat together, yeah. And the parents feel like, it's so weird. How come daughter-in-law don't eat with us? And she's hiding inside a corner of the dark room and eat alone. Must be something very good that she did not give us. So one day they follow her, you know? After they eat already, they pretend to sit there, but they follow her and see what she eat. And they ask her, what are you eating that you're hiding from us? She said, oh, it's okay, no, nothing, it's very good. And they snatch it from her to look, and this is really nothing good at all. It's the rice, there's some husk. In the old time, we separate the husk. And so it's only little rice left in there. Mostly it's just these coarse husk beef pieces. And that's what she was eating. And then the parents-in-law were so, so touched, so touched. And they were crying and hugging each other. They said, oh, how lucky and how much merit do we have in order to earn such a daughter-in-law like you. And they were very loving, loving to her from then on. And they say, you don't eat this anymore. You must eat with us. We have to share even little, but we eat together. You know, we eat less, but we eat together. That's a story.
我跟他们外国人刚才说，我们那个东方的人呢，媳妇啊，对待岳父母跟他自己本身的那个父母一模一样的，哎，我们是这样子从小被教训的，嗯，所以才发生像这种。 爱玉的故事啊，然后我多觉讲这个另外一个故事也是一样孝顺的心的，跟他们说，嗯，啊，我要告别了，上级有工作，<笑>有一些特别的要照顾，<笑>所以以后常来拜托，是。 自己的家嘛，拜托里长，OK？ 好，谢谢，又好看又好，又读得好，嗯，一定先生在家里很高兴，他，嗯，要照顾先生，OK？ 谢谢。